So the main team of Shibin have been shilling the coin to basically Robinhood, and Robinhood is working on a crypto wallet as of lately. So there is a chance that Robinhood will list Shiba Inu on their platform. If that happens, it's gonna bring massive change to Shiba Inu, and a lot of new people are gonna purchase and start to hold the coins here. Also, we have to talk about the whales that are in Shiba Inu, because it's so important for the future of Shiba Inu, of course. And we're gonna briefly discuss about the coin burn that's gonna happen pretty soon here to Shiba Inu. So let's begin. But before we start, guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like this video. Right now we're at 25,000 subscribers. Let's go to that 26,000 number. Without you guys, the channel just wouldn't even exist. So thank you so much for watching. And let's all together go here to the moon. Here we are, CoinMarketCap. As you can see, the market cap right now for Shiba Inu is at $3 billion. So we're back at $3 billion, where we're at, I think, $2.7 billion. So $300 million more for Shiba Inu is pretty cool, pretty awesome. The volume here did increase right now, 370, almost $380 million here. But the problem is right now this chart isn't really showing, and that is the Shiba Inu is going down. Not only Shiba Inu, but the whole crypto market is going down, and we have to discuss about that, and we're gonna check it out pretty soon. But first, I want to take a show you guys the news here. First things first, if you didn't know, if you go here to Shiba Swap, if you press this button, more info at the NFT section, it's gonna show you here that it's just a Shiboshi's coming soon. And it's super important for the future, because those NFTs are gonna have burn implementation into it. So I'm gonna talk about that pretty soon. But first, I wanna talk about this here. So there's a lot of updates here. So we have Milkshake here, who is pretty huge in the community here, saying, who's on the list for the Robinhood Wallet Shiba Army? So I am not interested. So do we want Shiba Inu to be listed on Robinhood? Yes, of course. This is super important. This is what we want. Yes, I am. There you go. 88% yes. Not interested. How are people not interested in this? Also, Shiba Informer did say here, dear Ask Blockfolio, can you please add bone tracking to your app? Has it been voted enough to be in to be included? Hopefully it is. Hopefully they will add, so we can basically track our bones. So that sounds so weird, but yeah. If we continue, it says here, a milestone for India and the crypto relief. It says here, stay strong India, the Shiba Army is and will always be with you. A special thank you to Vitalik for making the biggest crypto donation in history, utilizing SHIB and to promote efforts in the battle against the virus that's been happening here. So this is what India did say, like the India relief fund here. So we have a summary, you can check it out if you do want so. But this is the conclusion here, saying the total proceeds for converting 10, I don't even know what this number is, SHIB are $76 million here, so in USDC. So it will be transferring the said amount to our Ethereum wallet in the next few hours. With this, we have now converted all the SHIB donations from Vitalik Buterin into stable coins. Awesome. This is awesome, because when they're in stable coins, they'll be able to basically, it's not going to go down anymore. The prices here won't go down anymore. They're going to sell it and that's it. Here is the way they did convert, like when they converted and what they did do. So this is how it does look like. This is all the money they did convert. So that's the end. I think they did it. And now they can continue to really help other people. So pretty cool. Super cool to see. I'm super excited. But if we go back, actually, if we can go back. Look at this. Robin Ship. Is it cute? Isn't it Robinhood app? So this is the way how they're shilling Shiba Inu to Robinhood. And just Shitoshi says Shibatastic. So super cool. Super cool to see that they want Robinhood to list Shiba Inu. And if it does happen, like I said, it's going to bring a lot of new investors into Shiba Inu, thereby making the coin explode even more. So good things can start to happen. But let's continue. We have a lot of updates here, so let's begin. It says here, Shiba high wallet concentration is no longer the case. Rapidly improving, here's the data. Anyone reporting on SHIB today as having a high wallet concentration hasn't looked at the data lately. As recently as May and June of this year, there were multiple articles written about SHIB which pointed to high wallet concentration as being a major issue with token. Cryptocurrencies with high wallet concentrations, aka a few mega whales who collectively hold the majority of a particular coin, are viewed by investors as being susceptible to to the possibility of manipulation, dumping, or general disproportionate control. So institutional investors and even more serious individual investors see high wallet concentrations in cryptocurrencies as a major risk, and therefore tend to avoid investing when they see it. About 6 months ago, so in April 2021, the prior SHIB did have a fairly high wallet concentration, which from a potential investor perspective was not good. Now, looking at SHIB wallet concentration, today in September, it's in fact rapidly improving. So out of the 666,000 current holders of SHIB, 666,000 hold less than 1% of the total tokens in circulation. And that means 99% of all SHIB holders, which each only hold 1% or less, so of the total. So there are now only 9 wallets out of the total 666,000 wallets which hold more than 1% of the total. I'm including the Buterin Deadburn wallet, which holds 41% of the original total. Hopefully the keys to that wallet have truly been destroyed. Of the 9 wallets with more than 1% of the total, at least 6 are DEX, which is good. Exchanges like Crypto.com, Binance, Coinbase, etc. This means that there are really only 3 wallets out of all 666,000 which hold more than 1%. Here are their respective holdings, so you can check out these wallets if you do want. So those 3 wallets listed above, one looks to be a DEX based on the high number of transactions. Also know the India Relief Fund has devised its formerly large holdings of SHIB, which also helps reduce wallet concentration. So looking at the data now, in September, I would say SHIB can now be considered to have a fairly low wallet concentration, where 99.99 hold 1% or less, highly distributed, so which is good for large investors looking at it with an altcoin to invest in next. So Fidelity, JP Morgan, have you looked at SHIB lately? So there you go. Basically, why are we talking about this? I'm gonna have to explain to you guys. So basically, whenever you see a new token, like when you want to invest into a new token, one of the things you have to check out is the transactions and the wallets. So what are the biggest wallets? Who are these people and are they going to sell? So if you see wallets that have really big amounts of the token, then there's a chance you're not gonna buy the coin. Why? Because if you do purchase a coin, there's a chance these big whales are gonna, of course, dump that coin. Adopt the token, and just because of that, basically investors shy away from that and they don't invest into the token. But what this person right now is saying here is that we don't really have those big whales anymore. We had them before, but a lot of people did sell, but now we're seeing smaller whales, and the biggest whales here are actually the exchanges who are holding the coins, which is pretty okay because you do know that they are not going to dump the token. That's it, because if they do that, they're gonna basically lose credibility, so they're not going to do it. So basically what is happening here? What is happening is that more investors can now come into Shiba Inu and invest their money because they know they're not gonna get rug pulled and the Shiba Inu just won't lose like 50% out of nowhere. And that's it, because there are no huge investors anymore. So this is actually super cool, super good to see, because what happens to like Bitcoin and other coins is that massive market manipulation, because you have huge whales in Bitcoin, you have huge whales in Ethereum and all the other big coins. And just these people do sell for millions and millions of dollars. And whenever they do sell for that kind of money, basically the rest of us do lose a ton of our investments. So 20 to 30, maybe even 50% sometimes. Seeing that is really bad for a wallet, of course. It's really bad for your mental health, actually. So that's the biggest problem with crypto here. People just lose a ton of money and their mental health just goes way down when they lose money. So seeing the Shiba Inu has a really good wallet and that like really good wallets, really good holders, they're all diversified. We don't really have like 10 guys that own like 25% of the token, that's it. We have like smaller investors and that's it. Super cool to see what is happening here. So yeah, more investors are likely to come into Shiba Inu than other coins just because of those wallets, just because of the people who are holding Shiba Inu. So I want to continue here. I want to show you guys this. If you think the Shiba Inu is not worth investing, I'm going to show you why it's a really good idea to invest. It says your SHIB is unstoppable. Let's go. So on this day in 2020, September 23rd, that was actually yesterday. So SHIB price was 0.0000011. So if you had bought $100 worth of SHIB on that day, by today it would have been $6 million, over $6 million. This is over 6 million 20% growth. Awesome. People did check out the math here. Yes, the math is correct, and this is correct. But of course, it's gonna be super difficult for you to find some like these kinds of coins here. But still, $6 million at this day right now. Imagine if you sold it to all-time high. And probably a lot of people didn't make like millions, maybe some people even billions of dollars from Shiba Inu. So it just shows you that Shiba token is changing lives, and that's it. So big thing can happen to Shiba Inu. I want to talk about this again. It says Robinhood is testing crypto wallet. So it says here, Robinhood is testing a new feature on its app that would enable users to trade and store cryptocurrency in digital wallets. So they're investing into creating like a crypto wallet for themselves. They want to expand, explore more coins. And they, by seeing this, there should be a good chance that they will list Shiba Inu. It says here, the feature will make it easier for people to send and receive cryptocurrency like Bitcoin without having to convert it to dollars. Apps by Coinbase and Gemini already offer their users access to crypto wallets. It's already possible for Robinhood customers to buy and sell crypto such as Bitcoin, but the new features would allow them to manage all their cryptocurrencies in a digital wallet on the app. So Robinhood could also give users the option to enable two-factor authentication to use the new feature. Programmer Steve Marceau discovered Robinhood plan offerings according to Bloomberg. So yeah, there you go. So they are heavily investing into crypto right now. They're trying to just tap into that user base because they know there's a lot of people who are interested into crypto. It would be foolish for them to not invest into crypto or like invest into creating their own wallet and things like that. So they are already working on all this, and it is pretty interesting to see how it does work. But in the end, what does this mean for us? Basically, if you didn't know, Robinhood already listed Dogecoin. So it really did list the meme coin. So listing Shiba Inu for them is going to be pretty easy if they do want so. So I think because there is a huge following for Shiba Inu, and that Shiba Inu has been shilling to Robinhood for the ever since we got created, basically there is a good chance that Robinhood should be able to list this coin, Shiba Inu. Because like I said, even a lot of people that just send emails to people just showing them that they should actually list Shiba Inu on their platform. So hopefully they do. Hopefully when this wallet is done, they're going to actually do it. So super excited. But in the end here, let's check out the chart. Let's see what's been happening. Yeah, so Shiba Inu has been going down, but this is not the fault of Shiba Inu. This is the fault of the whole market, because the whole market right now is doing the exact same thing, where we are having this huge decrease here, this massive sell-off, and that's it. So we are going down. The problem seeing with Shiba Inu right now is that we are still in this like triangle here that's been forming for the last couple of days here, and it's just not a good sign, because there's a chance, because we're getting lower and lower, that we are going to break down to the downside. So seeing this is just not a good sign, but we have to be still patient. Is there a chance that Shiba Inu will break down even more? There is a chance. Do I believe will it happen? Well, I don't believe it if the whole market makes a reversal. So Bitcoin needs to start to go up. So Bitcoin needs to make a huge reversal once it does, and if it does, then there's a good chance that Shiba Inu will also continue to go up, and that's it. So the only thing I can say Shiba Inu right now is that, and of course having some burnage and NFTs. So more people need to talk about Shiba Inu here, and I believe they will. I believe more people will start to talk about Shiba Inu just because of those NFTs. So pretty soon when the launch does happen, we're gonna have a lot more people talking about Shiba Inu, and hopefully start to invest into, of course, Shiba Inu here. And if you didn't know, in those NFTs, like probably what's gonna happen is that we're gonna have like a burn. So whenever somebody buys an NFT, with that transaction, they're going to go and burn the coin, like burn Shiba Inu, maybe even burn Leash. I don't really know how it's going to work. We don't really know if it's going to be exactly that, but burn implementation is going to be inside of the NFTs. And they did talk about that. They did confirm it. So I don't have the post right now, but it is basically confirmed that they are doing something like this. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what's going to happen in the future of Shiba Inu. We're going to see in the end. But yeah, guys, I'm not a financial advisor. If you do want to invest into these coins, please do your own research first. If you did enjoy this video, it means so much to me if you can like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video.